I'm Tiffani and welcome to this week's vlog. This week we're back out at the T-Dub Tennis Court. So let's go ahead and take a look at some new outfits we have here at Tennis Warehouse. First up we have Kana and she's wearing pieces in the Fila Fall Heritage line. And this on top is the Heritage sleeveless polo. I really love this really deep placket. It's a hidden snap and then a contrast color there. Self fabric collar, nice binding around the armholes. And on the Heritage pieces you'll see that the F-box, this is the Heritage style F-box. And she's paired that with the Heritage Skort for fall. And this is the navy color. So it's that classic navy, white, and red that you see in all the Heritage pieces. And this has the Heritage logo there on the bottom. And it's a skort, so it does have that built-in short. And as we move to the back, here on the back of the top, you can see it's full coverage. There's a nice panel of mesh here giving you great ventilation and a pop of blue there across the back as well. Thanks, Kana. And in this next outfit, we have Jen. And Jen is wearing the dress in the line. It's really fun, retro style. Has wide tank straps here, nice color blocking and contrast taping. Has a built-in bra, this one, and a nice elastic there on the waist so you can pull it up and it kind of billows out nicely there. It's a nice flattering dress. And you can see down at the bottom, we have the contrast binding around the hem, and there's that Heritage logo embroidered there on the side. Now on the back side of the dress, you can just see it's a nice square back with those wide tank straps and that same great color blocking. Thanks, Jen. And we're gonna take a look at one more outfit and we're just waiting for Kana to get changed. And this is our last outfit for today, and Kana is wearing the tank in the line. I love it. Again, it's got that great navy red and white of those Heritage pieces. Fun tank straps that also form the neck line there, that is great scoop neck. This one comes with a built-in shelf bra. And we have here on the hem that Fila Heritage logo. And again, this is a skort, but now she's wearing it in the white version. So it's got the white with the navy pop and the red pop. And there's that Heritage logo. And on the back side, you can see on this top, this whole center panel here is made of mesh, giving you great ventilation on the court and that great flattering racer back style, perfect for those days on the court. Thanks very much, Kana. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week and we'll go over some new products.